8:55 p.m. and it's time to celebrate. It's time to unfold this wonderful evening. So I'm not going to ask much of you. All you got to do is leave those comforts of your seats. Can I have everybody standing? It's time, with hearts filled with love, let us all get set to welcome the bridal entourage, not forgetting the stars of this evening, Joel and Nizma. Yes, we are all here to celebrate, and that's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to celebrate these two wonderful lives who have become one today. So guys, along with DJ Jonathan, I am Lester Studios, born John Catras. I'm MC Swisson, extending a very warm welcome to each one of you out here this evening. So let's get rolling along with the bridal entourage and the lovely bridal couple. So guys, are you all ready? Oh my God. I always say, guess get the party started, not stop. Are we all ready? All right. So to welcome them, we're going to do a small little exercise, and that is called clapping. All right? So we're going to clap at the beat of four. So we do 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. With me. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Louder. Ladies and gentlemen, the lovely bridal entourage.
And they deserve a big hat. Let's give it up for Joel and Nizma, everybody. Wonderful, what an entrance. All right, at this point of time, I'm going to invite a couple of more important people at the table, and that's going to be Joel and Nizma's family. Can I have Dad Custodio, Mom Ana Maria, brothers Johnson and Jackson, and of course, Nizma's dad Estevão and mother Natalina, and of course, her wonderful, beautiful sister is already there, Shanice. All right, come on. The family, can I have you on the cake table too? On that note, we're gonna go straight into slicing that wonderful, beautiful cake. So Joel and Nizma, please take one step forward. All right. So Joel, I want you to hold onto that knife. And with the other hand, hold your wife. Benda, atal, benda. Good, bugyar. Tugliate ayson. Yes, very good. That's how we do it. All right. Nizma, with your right hand, you can hold on to Joel. Now, this is how you got to spend the rest of your lives in the kitchen too. All right, with that beautiful knife. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to shout out those three magical words for the bridal couple. Do you know which are the three magical words? I love you too, whoever said that. I love you too. Yes, the three magical words. We all gonna shout out to Joel and Nizma, and that's when they're gonna cut the cake. So are you guys with me?
Yes!
Okay, but there's a twist. It's not us who are gonna be saying it, it's them who's gonna be saying it. I'm not sure how many of you have heard them say this to each other, but this is the first time. So guys, make some noise for Joel and Nizma. Come on, make some noise. Yes, so Joel, Nizma, this is your moment. Make the most of it. Love is in the air. At the count of three, shout it out to each other. Tell each other that you love them. Here we go. Joel and Nizma, this is for you.
I love you.
Here we go. Everybody, let's give this match the win.
Congratulations. And celebration. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Congratulations and jubilation. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. I want the world to know I'm happy as can be.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Joel. There. What a wonderful couple. Nobody's clapping for them. They might not eat that cake if you don't clap. But Joel has other plans. He has been doing research for the past 6 months how to share cake. So Joel, hold that small. Doctor Gila, very good. Smaller the better, Joel. Hold it with, yeah, you know how to do it. Go ahead. I want something. No, that's good. Alright, hold it in your mouth. Doctor, ako hai na ka? Are ako hai na. Alright, let's go. Leave little for her, Nizma. Here we go. A big hand, everybody. Well, a lot of love being shared out there, ladies and gentlemen. These two have become one today, and that's exactly what we're celebrating. On that note, we're gonna go straight to some lovely, bubbly champagne to be popped to mark the lovely celebration that's out here. So I'm gonna invite three wonderful people to pop that champagne. So could we have those magnificent champagne bottles right up here? And meanwhile, I'm gonna invite the first person to pop the champagne is gonna be Mr. Santano. Can I have you here, sir? All right, we had already gone shopping to Sainsbury. They should be here by now. No, don't worry, the bottles are here. Just waiting for Santano. Where's Santano gone? Mr. Santano, can you please step forward? Also, I'm gonna invite, Jackson is already here at the cake table. Jackson, please step forward. I think nobody's clapping for them, that's why they're not coming forward. Guys, let's give it up for Jackson, who's already there. Mr. Santano is getting his own personal bottle along with him. Give it up for Mr. Santano there, everybody. And last but not the least, the third bottle is going to be popped by a very special person, and that is the groom himself. Give it up for Joel, everybody. Alright, so here come the magnificent two bottles. Santano has already started his magic. Alright, he doesn't like to stop. Oh, there we go. Fantastic, and there comes the third one for the wonderful groom. Alright, Joel, there we go. Guys, give it up for our three handsome men here. Come on, a big hand for them. Now guys, with popping of the champagne, there's always a lovely countdown. If Joel pops in 5 seconds, it's going to be a boy. He pops it in 10 seconds, Joel is going to be a girl. 15 seconds, I think twins. Nizma is like, oh my god, this guy is opening it up for a cricket team. Take your wind ball. There we go. All right. My god, what a pop. Santana goes first. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. As the, oh, there goes the second one. Joel, come on, mark him for now. And there goes the third one. I knew you were aiming at me, my friend. Wonderful. Thank you so much, boys. Guys, a big hand for our three men. The three musketeers with the three bottles of champagne. Fantastic. And as the champagnes are being poured, I'm going to go straight to a culture and tradition of Goa, which says that no ceremony is ever complete without raising a toast. Well, today, misters, we have a very prominent personality who works in the vineyards of our Lord. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a man who's tall, handsome, and yes, of course, working for his people out here.
in the United Kingdom. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and join me in welcoming our Toastmaster for this evening. Give it up for Father Mark, everybody. Come on, a big hand.
Blessing, yeah?
I don't know how I'm going to follow such a brilliant compare, but anyway, we'll try. We give thanks for this lovely evening, for everybody gathered here. My sister said, that was a glamorous wedding. They're all so beautifully dressed today. She saw you outside the church. Anyway, we give thanks to the lovely bride and groom, Nizma and Joel, for their parents, family and friends. We give thanks for all the food we're going to enjoy, the dancing and the opportunity to say hello to people and to be each other. And we give thanks, of course, to God for all of the blessings that he gives to each one of us, to our families. And we remember those who are in need and commit ourselves always to doing what we can to help. And we just say grace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Bless us, O Lord, and these thy gifts, which of thy bounty we're about to receive, through Christ our Lord. Amen. God bless you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up for Father Mark, everybody. Come on. Thank you so much for those kind words, Father. Well, on that note, I'm also gonna call a very special person up forward. Well, there is all surprises in the air. So, ladies and gentlemen, to speak a little bit about the bridal couple, please put your hands together and join me in welcoming the bold and beautiful Annalie, everybody. Come on, a big hand for Annalie. Come on, guys. Let's give it up. A big hand. That means my shot. Yeah, that's a surprise, by the way, not shock.
Okay, first of all, I would like to thank and welcome all of you gorgeous people for gathering, blessing, and celebrating this lovely couple. Can we have a round of applause for them, please? A loud one. They deserve it. I'm honored to get the opportunity to raise the toast. So, here's toast. Someone please get it? Here you go. One for each of you. I'm generous by that.
Oh, good.
Thank you, everyone. Have a great night. Just kidding. Don't worry. This wasn't just a little joke, by the way. I promise you. It takes time, ingredient, energy, and patience to make bread. Okay? So, I started Googling. I felt a bit lazy, and I was like, let's see what it takes. Like, the least amount of ingredients to make bread. It said, it takes 5 ingredients. Flour, water, yeast, sugar, and salt. Now, the flour represents you two. The water represents your marriage. The glue that binds you both together, changes you for each other. The yeast represents all the blessing that you will receive from all of them present here, from those who couldn't be here, and from those who aren't with us anymore. And the biggest blessing of all is from God Almighty, helping you grow and filling your lives. And good wishes and joy. The sugar represents your love for each other, sweetening your relationship. The salt is your togetherness with God, adding flavor to your life. Nizma, I've known you since I was a baby. Matter of fact, since I was born. You're a fun, loving person, sweet, kind, sometimes on the stupid side, but we love everything about you, okay? Joel, I've known you since I was a baby too. Just kidding, who are you? Joking, I promise. The short amount of time that I've known you, you've loved my sister unconditionally, made her feel safe, comforted, and most importantly, you provided her with a best friend for life, and I love that about you. Dee, I've never seen you so much in love before. Seriously, you love him way too much. You're obsessed with him. Like, please. So obsessed that even if they live together, they would call each other on their phones. Literally, just them two. You see their call logs? Hubby, wifey, hubby, wifey, hubby, wifey. That's all. So much that she can't even live without him for a day. Let alone two. Remember your bachelorette? Woman, I wanted to throw your phone away. Please. Literally out of the window. No, seriously, the fact that you had the opportunity to get away from this man for one day, one whole day, and you didn't even take it. Like, who wouldn't want to do that, right? So, Joel, how was your bachelor party? Boys? What did you guys do? Nothing? See, this is how you know how special she is to us. So you break her heart and I'll break your face. You guys, I am so happy for you. Like, literally, beyond words. And Joya, I know you're a man of your words. And you will keep her happy forever, right? Sure? Promise? I know I spoke a lot about Nizma, but seriously, she has a pure heart. She's a strong woman and has a brave mind. And from what I know, she would probably pick someone similar to her. Maybe mindset and IQ and everything same, but yeah. So people, I assure you, Joel has a pure heart. He's a strong man, has a brave mind, and you guys are seriously meant to be. And I wish nothing but the best for you for your married life. And some nieces and nephew, okay, definitely. Congratulations once again, and cheers everyone, cheers.
A big hand, ladies and gentlemen, for Annalie there. And on that note, with Father Mark and Annalie, two single, wonderful couple with their kind words, I have a very special person who's going to raise a toast to the bride couple with his melodious voice. So, ladies and gentlemen, Nizma calls him lovingly Tutu, of course. Please put your hands together. Join me in welcoming Mr. João Francisco. Come on, a big hand, everybody, for João Francisco there. And maybe Nizma considered her a really bad singer before, but today she's going to admire her voice. Nizma, joining João, singing this toast song, is your very own sister. Give it up for Shanice, everybody! Come on, everybody, let's give it up for the sister, too.
Yeah, boy.
Nizma.
Well, we can, ladies and gentlemen, but you that's their beautiful Jill song. Well, how does it feel to be married? I'm sure this lovely couple have a heart full of gratitude for all the lovely people around, and especially some very special people. So I'm gonna go straight to Joel. All right, let's go to the handsome groom. Give it up for Joel, everybody. Come on, a big hand.
First of all, I love to thank all the people who are gathered over here today for this evening. And I love the God who watched the Anthony has told and his sister and his tutu sing the song for us. I thank you for that song and for the thought. And enjoy the evening. Thank you.
A big hand for Joel, everybody. Come on! Well, I've been told that he's a man of few words. Of course, the rest of his speech is still pending. He will WhatsApp you guys. And now it's time to go to the beautiful bride in white. So ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for Nizma, everybody.
Hello, family and friends. Good evening to everyone. First of all, I would like to give thanks to God for blessing us with each other. We take this opportunity to thank everyone for being here with us today to celebrate our special day. Many of you had to travel to be here on this occasion, and we thank you for your effort and time spending this last couple months. Planning our wedding would not have been possible without the help of some very special people. Firstly, both our parents and our siblings, my younger sister, Shanice, who has been throughout my life, love me. And also I would like to thank my husband's brother, Johnson and Jackson, for loving me like their own little sister and making me as a part of their family. Also, thank you to my sister-in-law, Serena, for helping me plan this wedding. But unfortunately, she's not here today. She's back in Goa. Also, thank you to my older sister-in-law, Cynthia, for everything you do to me. I wish our grandparents, my nana, papa, and George, my, would have been here, but they are in Goa and have showered us with their blessings. And also, I would like to thank Father Mark for blessing us on this day. Decorations by PS Deckers. Photographer Lester Studio and his team. Tristan for hosting this day. DJ Jonathan for good bits. Cakes and treats for baking this lovely, beautiful cake. Catering by John Catrus. Sorry if I have mentioned all the names that have played the big part in this wedding. My cousins, friends, uncle, aunties, and my godparents. Honestly, this day would not have been complete without you guys. And lastly, to my dearest husband, I am so lucky to have you in my life, not only to call him my husband, but my best friend. You also have the way to lighten up my mood whenever I'm down, and I know that you will always be there for me, and I promise to love you the same way, and I look forward to share this journey with you. Thank you everyone, and enjoy this lovely evening and help yourself with good drinks and lovely music. Thank you all once again. Cheers.
Well, a big hand for the beautiful bride, ladies and gentlemen. Nizma there. Well, I always say, a man who admits his mistakes is honest. A man who admits his mistake, even though he knows it's 50-50, it might be his mistake, not his mistake, I say he's wise. But a man who accepts his mistake when it is not his mistake is a husband. Alright, but Joel, I'm sure it's going to be only love, love, love from here on. And on that note, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to share the love because it's not one but dual celebration tonight. Well, I'm going to invite two wonderful people up forward as they celebrate their wedding anniversary. And that is Custodio and Ana Maria. The groom's parents are celebrating their wedding anniversary, ladies and gentlemen. A big hand for them, come on. Can we have you right in front? Hi, Borodis. Ek muka diya ek borokis. Lovely cake. So guys, that did not rhyme by the way, that was just for information purpose. Alright, so guys, we gotta give them a lovely countdown from three where Jonathan's gonna play that wonderful music. So guys, at the count of three, here we go. 1, 2, and 3! Big hand, everybody!
Congratulations!
Togetherness to the lovely family, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta shout out that magical word which is called cheers. I want everybody hold your glasses, those who have glasses in your hands, please hold that up. And the rest, we gotta raise our voices since we don't have glasses to raise, and we gotta shout out that magical word which is called cheers together. Are you all with me?
Yes.
Yes, so here we go. At the count of three, with hearts filled with love, a loud, loud cheers. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. They did not even sip on that champagne with that cheers. So let's try once again, this time, with all the love you have in your tummy for them, alright? Alright, so guys, and on that, Joel and Nizma, please come forward. Yeah. Alright, and we gonna exchange that champagne. Here we go, once again, 1, 2, and 3! Cheers to you, Joel and Nizma. May you be blessed with many more years, as I say, of love, happiness from here on. Now guys, that's not the end. Now what I want to do is very special. Alright, you can exchange the champagne, sip along, drink along, bottoms up everybody. Now, all you got to do is hold the person's hand next to you. Get a partner. Everybody sitting out there, standing out there, grab a partner next to you. Alright, everybody hold your wives, your partners, and we're gonna join the lovely bridal couple as they march into a bright future ahead with a great wedding march. So guys, get marching, get your shoes on. It's party time from here on, along with DJ Jonathan. Let's get marching.
beautiful day.
for the bride and couple and the family who just arrived and joined in. Well, up next, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to play the perfect song for the perfect crowd on the perfect dance floor for the perfect couple by the perfect DJ, and I'm your perfect MC, Swiston. Please keep dancing, keep rocking this evening. This next song, perfect for you.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl. Beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell.
gentlemen, for joining us outside the floor. We don't take away to shop break. This one's being refreshed. Some drinks and snacks being served. The bar is open, guys. Those who are sitting out there, please feel free to walk down to the bar, grab a drink for yourselves. Please do not wish to battle double at the moment. We will let you know when you can do that. This is a break for them as well to refresh and probably get set for the next dancing session. So guys, please settle down. Be comfortable. And we're going to see you in just a bit. Till then, it's DJ Jonathan Peeve.
Yeah.
once again, a gentle reminder, please refrain from wishing the bridal couple at the moment. Please do not come forward to wish them now, because as you see, they are refreshing themselves as well. So we'll let you know when you can wish them. But for now, we want everybody to settle down. We have some amazing snacks being served, courtesy Bon John Caterers. Also, a special note going out. If anybody If anybody is planning to go home early, please do come and see me. I will arrange a special photo session with I Am Leicester Studios for you guys. So, the rest, we want you to be out here. We want you to dance this night out with the bridal couple, ladies and gentlemen. You can ignore the tray in my hand, but please sit down, relax, enjoy, and have a great time with us. Thank you. Gentlemen, just a gentle reminder. The bar is open. We want everybody in the highest of spirits this evening. So we are serving some amazing spirits at the bar. Please feel free to walk down, grab a drink for yourselves, and we'd like to see you guys out here on the floor.
Just a gentle reminder, we also got the snacks being served. Courtesy Bon Jon Caterers, serving some amazing snacks for us this evening. Not forgetting the yummy, yummy dinner for our tummy is going to be out in a bit as well. So, but now, we got to go straight to some serious business. And when I talk about serious business, I talk about dancing. So guys, get your dancing shoes on. I'm sure everybody's been refreshed well enough. Along with the brown couple, we're going to go into this next set. We're going to be witnessing something very, very special. So I'm going to invite Nizma's dad, Estival, and mother, Natalina. Can I have you here, please? Can I have Nizma's dad and mom here, please? Thank you. And of course, I'm also going to invite the bridal entourage, who's enjoying their snacks at the moment. Can I have you here as well? In a bit, you can finish your snacks, enjoy that. Nizma's Daddy Cool, can I have you here, please? Much-awaited moment that the bride has also been waiting for and all of us are going to be witnessing right now. Can I invite Joel and Nizma on the floor, please? Joel and Nizma, can I have you here? Well, they always say a girl's first love is her father, and of course, we cannot take that away from the beautiful bride. Going to be dancing. Mama Cool there as well, Natalina. All right, Zawi in nuts. All right, Mama with Zawi and of course, Nizma with her lovely, handsome, proud dad. Please, the floor is open, ladies and gentlemen. A very special moment for all of us to witness right now. Nizma, dancing with her first love, her dad.
Thank you.
everybody sitting on there. Let's give it up for the beautiful father-daughter. Come on, a big hand, everybody. Thank you so much. Well, on that note, all the fathers, if you have your daughters there, please get them along. And all the lovely couples sitting out there, this is your moment. Please get your partners on the floor. It's time to dance this night out, along with DJ Jonathan. Here we go. I'm going to invite the brother on the right now with your lovely partners. Can we get dancing? Here we go. Keep rocking, it's wonderful tonight. Here we go. Dancers in the house tonight. Well, fantastic. Well, we only get better from here on. So guys, please leave those comforts of your seat. Gentlemen, please be gentle. Get your ladies on the floor. Let's get rocking to the tunes of DJ Jonathan.
Thank you.
stand up yourselves. Fantastic. Well, this next song is going to be a very special song, specially dedicated to the bridal couple. And it comes from, and it's going to be played actually by one of UK's youngest DJs. Ladies and gentlemen, please put a hands together for DJ Joshua. There we go. Stunning. Everybody, let's go. Top of the world. Let's do this.
Oh,
Because next what we're gonna do is something from a country that Sarlanga passport Turkey. You know which country?
Goa passport.
Sarlanga PP. PP.
I see, very good.
Well, this next one is from the country of Portugal. Let's do this. I'm gonna put it again. Here we go. You want anybody? Family? Where's the family gone?
Thank you. Everybody, full time, here we go.
these moves out there. Give it up for Joel, everybody! Not forgetting the cute little buddy following him behind Nizma. Give it up for the beautiful bride! And this time, let's get this party rolling. Here we go! Everybody with us, here we go!
One time.
Yeah.
Here we go. Just like this, then he showed me the latest. I'm gonna make you mine. Yeah. couple number five.
Here we go.
Yeah.
The next one I'm gonna dance with DJ Jonathan up in the front. We're gonna dance this together. On the stage? Always. Alright, let's go on the stage and we're gonna do this together.
Thank you.
dancing. Well, before we go on with the song of this evening, ladies and gentlemen, what an incredible evening this has been. Joel and Nizma have chosen the best of things for the best of people tonight. So I'd like to take this time out to thank a few people for the grand success of this amazing evening. So on behalf of Joel and Nizma, first of all, a big thank you going on to the entire bridal entourage, the best friends, Dominic, Ryan, Blaze. A big hand for them. Come on, guys, as I take these names, please do show your love for them. Our page boy, Jaden. Of course, the beautiful, stunning, beautiful bridesmaids, Shanice, Stacey, and Elricha. A big hand for the bridesmaids, too. And our two wonderful, beautiful flower girls, Shazia and Esther. Not forgetting our mini bride, Alita, as well. Ladies and gentlemen, a big thank you going out to Santano, Jackson, and of course, the groom himself for popping that wonderful champagne. So, a big hand for them, guys. Come on. Show us love. For Father Mark, for raising that wonderful toast. Annalie for that beautiful, heart-touching speech with a lot of secrets, of course, revealed there. Not forgetting, yes, it was indeed a surprise for the bride and the groom. And not forgetting the toast song by Joao Francisco, of course, Nizma's tutu, and the surprise by Shanice, who joined him on that toast song. If you've enjoyed the delicious snacks, not forgetting the delicious dinner that you're going to be enjoying if you haven't yet. A big thank you going out to the entire team of Bon John Caterers. A big hand for them, guys. Come on. They have kept us quite refreshed tonight. The cake was by Cakes and Creams Bakery. A big hand for the entire team of Cakes and Creams. Decorators, PS Decorators, Savio and his team. A big hand for PS Decorators, everybody. The entire management and staff of Paradise Banqueting Hall for giving us such a wonderful venue and hosting all of us. A big hand for them as well. Well, these lovely people have been on their feet right from the start. From the bride's house to the groom's house, for the nuptials, till now, capturing every single moment, creating memories of a lifetime for the bridal couple. Ladies and gentlemen, these guys deserve a big, big hand. Give it up for I Am Nestor Studios and his team.
I want to request for everybody to follow I Am Nestor Studio, yeah? For any photo shot or anything. Please do follow I Am Nestor Studio on Insta and Facebook.
Wow, it comes from the groom himself. Of course, you see the love there. He's put in a lot of effort. Of course, for their rose as well. He's captured everything, of course, going live out here. Guys, give it up for I Am Nestor Studios once again. Not forgetting the man who has given us every reason to be on the dance floor tonight, keeping us into the groove, keeping us on our feet. Give it up for UK's finest DJs in house. Give it up for DJ Jonathan, everybody. Well, last but not the least, ladies and gentlemen, this evening would have not been possible if it wasn't for you guys. You all came out here, gave your time, gave your love for the bridal couple, and made this evening such a memorable one for them. So you guys deserve a big hand. Let's give it up for yourselves. Come on, everybody. On behalf of the bridal couple, a big, big, massive thank you to each one of you for coming out here and having a great time with us. Ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, again,
Swister. Sorry to interrupt. Can we make some noise for MC Swister?
Jonathan. Thank you guys. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your host, MC Swiston, signing up for tonight, wishing the bridal couple all the very best, and as God said, go forth and multiply, but make sure by what number you multiply. Take care. Ladies and gentlemen, take care of yourselves. Please, if you haven't had your dinner, please have your dinner. Go home safely, drive home safely, cycle home safely, walk home safely. If anybody's now flying, fly home safely. Take care. God bless. Good night. I leave you with this very last track.
Go by bus also safely.
Yes, tell the bus driver, take me safely. Bus number 81. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the honeymoon travels. We don't know where this bus is heading to, but guys, have a great one. Ladies and gentlemen, this very last track, make the most of it. Yes, please do also follow DJ Jonathan on Insta, MC Swiston on Insta, and I Am Lester Studios on Insta. Just a click will mean the world to us. Thank you. Take care. God bless. This last track for all those in love, especially this last track for the bridal couple, Joel and Nizma. This one's for you. Here we go.
Nunca. Take care, God bless, and good night! Okay, let's go. Live bond.